Alright. Hey people, this is Crixus from Heroes of Varro on the beta test server of Grepolis. I'm gonna go by today and show you Farming for Dummies. There's not a lot of people that I talk to that actually are new. They don't know how to farm right with horses. You know, there's a routine that you follow that actually gets you a lot of resources really quick. So as you can see over here, I have 181 horses. Right, the horses are the main farming capabilities of the game, where they carry the most resources. So we're gonna click on the map. Okay, any day now. Alright, I'm gonna click on a farm. You see here it says 150, 50% strength and 100 mood. So we're gonna click this. I'm gonna click that. We're gonna send 4 waves of horses of 25 each. See, I'm gonna click that once to strengthen. You gotta make sure it's strengthened. You go 1. This is where you send 75 horses right after that for resource gathering. So now you go click to the city overview again. And as you can see on the right, you see 4 units that's strengthening the farm, and then you see 1 unit resource gathering, and it's only gonna take 5 minutes, but I'm gonna pause this and then you can see the results. Okay, as you can see here, it all went through, right? Let's go look at the reports. There should be a report. Lootings. Now you see the looting that I just did? I got 7,000 resources all in one go. That's how you do it, people. And this is Crixus from Heroes of Varro Alliance, founder of Heroes of Varro. And this is Farming for Dummies. Peace.